Then, at 5:25, more devastation. 7 World Trade Center, the home of Shearer's prized operations center, collapsed.
Somebody comes in and said, somebody comes in and said, somebody comes in and said, don't worry about number 7, it's gone. It just had fully collapsed.